Okay, and then continues. Indicate cartridge blocks. Here's the firmware. It's track file. I see this one. It's track file. Open. And this one. Administrators. Yes. Select printer. Install the driver. Yes, read this. And set default printer. Yes. Now we read this. Okay, this one. Okay, send the firmware. Screen. Okay, now let us start programming. Programming. In the computer. And at the printer. Can show or not? Controlling. printing document. Calibrating. Yes, where it is. Yes. Yes, very good. Very good. Okay. Yes, it's right. It's right. It's best problem that we can solve. Okay. Yes, yes. 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 Yes, yes. 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 Very good. Go to the setting. Just a firmware. Check service. Yes, now the firmware the code is already it's already repair so issue. before. Now we saw the this the old firmware. Yes, this the old firmware. This another firmware. 2020, the 2001. This is the old version. Yes, this is the old firmware. No updates. System setup. Translators. Security. Oops. For supply setting. Black cartridge. Very close. Continue. Color cartridge. Riddles. Store letters. On for supply. Cartridge policy. Ops. Cartridge position. Ops. Okay. Auto update. So now. Okay, thank you for watching one more time. Yes, you can see the tuner cartridge. Yes, this non-HP cartridge. The customer come to repair this none. You can see the chip. Yes. This magenta, yellows, which is scrolling. Yes, okay. The chip is different to black. Just for color. Okay, we can show it. Yes, it's working well.